You have said that you will do everything necessary to save Kobani. Will you? Will you send in ground troops? What will you do?
No, sending ground troops is another decision, of course. No,
but what does it mean, all necessary means, then?
First of all, to save the lives of the people escaping from Kobani. In 1 week, we received 185,610 people. Many of them are, of course, predominantly Kurdish population. This is more than all the refugees received by European countries in the last 3.5 years. This is the first step, this humanitarian. In all of our strategy, we have an integrated strategy, humanitarian, political, and military aspects. Of course, we are now working with the coalition members what to do next against ISIS, not only in Kobani. If we concentrate on in one region and ignore the other, a few weeks ago, we were talking on Sinjar in Iraq against ISIS. Before that, Mosul, Erbil, now Kobani. If we do not develop an integrated strategy against ISIS in Syria, Iraq, even in Lebanon, having three dimensions, humanitarian, political, and military, it is difficult to defeat this threat. Therefore, we need to have a much more integrated strategy.